Hello friends, in this video I'm going to explain how to manage a date column in Power Query Editor in Power BI when the date column data type is not proper. If you look at this column I have imported from Excel spreadsheet, and currently this date is in the text format, so Excel is not able to understand what the format is. And if you look at the real date 1/1/2019 till 31/1/2019, that means actually it's a month of January, and from 1 to 31. But if I wanted to change this to a date type, simply right clicking and if I select change type and date, it'll throw an error and it'll actually show the dates properly till 12/1, but unfortunately it starts recognizing the date as month date year instead of date month year. Currently it is actually date month year. So what to do with that? So let me show you first what happens when I just change this to only date. Right click, change type and select date. Now you'll see these are all actually coming as January 1, February 1, March 1, kind of December 1. So these dates actually not turned into a proper data type, and after that everything is gone wrong because Power BI is trying to understand the first element as month, which is in my case it is to be a date. So let me delete this step. For that the trick is right click on the date and on the header and then go to change type, then go to using local. The dialog opens up wherein you need to change the data type to date. So data type is date, but the local is whatever country format you wanted to use. For example, in my case it is English India. So I'll just select English India, and if I select OK, now I'm making Power BI to understand the format in the form of date month year, and accordingly date will be taken properly. Now you can see all are for January month, but date is taken in a different way, but still Power BI is reading it as month date year, but the date is correct. Hope you understand this step. If you have any questions, please mention them in the comment section. And if you like it, please share with many, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you very much.